So basically, the scope is hooked on to the rail of my gun, and basically you take this piece that you had taken off, the part that comes off separately, and the part where it comes down, the right side, do you see that? Like there's an edge that goes down. That goes on the bottom, so it's like this way that you're gonna install it. Just put that through the hole, and that will hold it in there on this side, and just take the screw and screw it in. Same thing goes for the other piece for the back part. And screw it in. And it's pretty tight. See, it doesn't even move or budge or anything like that. I haven't gotten to use it. I actually went airsofting today and I forgot to attach it because I can't store my gun in my gun bag with the scope on, or else I can't zip up my gun bag. So, but I had forgotten to put it on because I was so excited to play. But yeah, it's pretty precise once you adjust the elevation and the windage controls. It took a while to adjust it. But yeah, just have patience with doing that and read the instructions that it comes with, and you should be able to adjust it. Hopefully this review of the NC Star 4x30 mil dot scope helped you guys, and if you like it, go buy it from eBike, which is where I got it from. And yeah, if you guys have any questions, just ask me on the bottom of the comments, and I'll try to answer as soon as I can.